humans were to go in a while, does it get in your head at all? Do you think about it much?
Not really. I mean, like I said, it's always been kind of a pass first kind of thing in my mind, so I mean, I don't really worry too much about that stuff. We're winning hockey games, that's the more important thing, and as long as we're doing that, I think everyone in this room is going to be happy.
What's wrong with Mitch Marner on the fourth line? Why is that a bad thing? I think it's a good thing. I don't think it's a bad thing. I think it's a good thing.
You think it's a good thing?
You think it's a good thing?
I don't know where truly his fit is going to be with his team. I don't know if there's a fit. I think that they should trade him. I really do. I think it's inevitable that they're probably going to move Mitch Marner.
We need him to be a star. We think he's a star.
Marner shoots, he scores! Scores! Mitch Marner! He decided to shoot it and off the post and in it goes!
It's not very often in this league anymore you see a player go coast to coast and finish it. What a shot.
How about the patience there of Mitch Marner? A curl and drag, sliding from his right to his left. A great patience and great finish there by Mitch Marner.
You think that goal by Marner went right to his legs? I think so. This line has dominated, led by Marner, the entire game.
And here comes Marner. Up towards the line. Things open up for him. He gets a shot and a goal.
What a goal. Finishes it off, right off the post and in.